Joe Moore and Barney Hall welcoming you to Loudoun, home of the New Hampshire International Speedway, for today's New England 300. Barney, the fans are packed in and ready for the action. What do you think about this track?
It's a tough track for a lot of drivers. These long straights allow the cars to build up a lot of speed before some hard braking going into the flat corners.
Matt Kenseth has been mixing it up with some other drivers on the racetrack.
A little bumping now and then is okay. They just need to make sure it doesn't get any more serious.
Greg Biffle has not had the finishes he's hoped for in the past couple races.
Well, he definitely wants to turn things around starting now. His whole crew seems determined to pull out of this slump. I wouldn't be surprised if they pull off at least a top 15.
He needs a good finish in this race. He's got a long way to go in the points list.
Now, those guys have been working so hard this year. It's a shame it doesn't really show in the points. Just seems they can't keep that car out of trouble on the race day. Maybe their luck will change today.
From the rear of the field will be the 46 car.